A lot of you might remember this perpetual motion device. But here's one that is a little bit more clear. But look at this. And you got the button right here. Actually take this thing off. The coils here are rotating, allowing the balls to enter this shaft. They are then brought up on there into the next one and back again. Like this video and subscribe for more cool stuff.